going to show you how to install an air admittance valve. These are one-way air valves which allow air into the soil pipe system. Venting a soil stack is really important to aid outflow. This valve allows air in but doesn't let sewer gases out, so a very handy piece of kit. Here we have a typical setup for a cloakroom with a hand basin. In this application we have what's called a substack. This needs to be installed so the top is above the height of the highest appliance. In this case, that would be the hand basin. We do this to make sure that if the substack becomes blocked, the water will not reach the air admittance valve. Fitting the air admittance valve is simple. Just spray a little silicone lubricant on the inside of the pipe and on the valve itself. Then push into place. There you go, done.